Have you ever heard of the claim that an iPhone can recharge a car battery? This may seem crazy, but the idea has circulated for quite some time now, sparking curiosity among some people. The real question is this assumption justified? Sadly, it is not. This is a myth. iPhones lack the necessary power output to effectively charge a car battery. In fact, attempting something like this could potentially damage the iPhone and wouldn't help jumpstarting a car anyway. Stupid ideas win stupid prizes.